Here I go, I'm about to break free.
שואל תלמיד מניו יורק,
Student from New York asks, if the essence of the wheat never changes, then where did the wheat come from? Baha'i Salam himself describes how the earth was once unformed and there was no wheat.
Where do all the plants and the animals come from? From the four phases of direct light. Still vegetative animals speaking, that's where it comes from. As they all develop until they come to a state where they fall until the level of matter, and in the matter it's expressed. Each and every p'china is expressed there. As each is also included from four, and every p'china also from four, you have the multiplication of. If you were to know nature well, you could make a classification of all the plants according to that depiction, from the smallest, meaning from the essentially the smallest to the most essential, greatest one. We also differentiate, we say there are plants that are very similar to animals, that even grasp the animal and eat the animal. Yes, and also in the degrees of animal, there are those that are like corals, like he says, where it's like a vegetation, but it's actually already, I think, animal or inanimate. Meaning, we have these transitional ones. We could have made a table from the smallest to the greatest. Mm-hmm.